He never did look anything at all like your brother, you know that. So that means that maybe you could be my son.
I sure as hell hope not.
Professional courtesy, all I can reveal at this moment is that your son is not Jeff Hardy.
Praise the Lord! Yeah!
Jeff, you go out there and do what you do best. We know that you can do it, man.
Yeah, there's only one way to find out. I'll see you afterwards.
You have a crush, or whatever you want to call it, on a girl 15 years younger than you? Why don't you try talking about something other than starving children? I mean, come on. Ooh, I just got a call from my kid in the Philippines. What?
You think that's funny?
Yeah.
That's my painting, man!
Come on!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my God! Man! Are you kidding me? Oh,
yeah. Hey, Jeff.
Hey.
I saw that happen to Matt. You know, is he okay?
Yeah, he's okay.
Oh, your match last night was spectacular, by the way.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah, my back's sore, you know.
Okay, well, good, because you know what? I have a spanking match tonight, and I would love to get some practice in, if you don't mind. What's this?
Trish, she's got a paddle.
Paddle this, bitch.
Hey, Jeff. You know, if you weren't so wrapped up in your imagination, and you would have continued to be a Mattitude follower like you were for all those years past, then you probably wouldn't lose every match you're in these days. You ever thought about that?
Not now, man. Your match is next.
Impact. Jeff Hardy, top rope. Bruce! Across the chest.
Oh, hey! What it is, my nizzles, are y'all chilling for shizzle? What did you just say? You heard me.
This is not a ladder match, is it? It's not a ladder match. Both Hardy brothers have the same idea. But we know what the Hardys can do with ladders, King.
They think alike, they're brothers.
Oh, and a kick and the ladder!
Damn.
You're gonna see, you know what you're gonna see? You're gonna see Johnny Nitro get this championship back. That's what you're gonna see. You know what? We're not gonna stand.